Okay, so here's a quick video of the stuff we got inside. So, these are all motherboards. They're primarily ASUS motherboards. Processors have been taken out of them. We've got still a lot of video cards taken from these computers, basically. A lot of power supplies. Power supplies have had the wires cut from them. We have a lot of DVDs, drives, miscellaneous computers. There's a deep fryer. And a couple of towers. And once again, we have these generators. Sale. These generators will basically store returns for some reason. We still have these servers. There is a heat sealing machine. Sealing for plastic. Here we have, these are the 12 volt. This large refrigerated display case. We have these portable sinks as well. Cement mixer and a medical scale. There's a large generator. Boy, that looks interesting. It looks like a four-cylinder. It almost looks like a military. It is a military. Army surplus, U.S. Air Force. U.S. Air Force. Can't read that label very well.
Engine, gasoline. Military standards.
That's what it says. Motor and a desk chair. How do you know? Yeah, so these, we have some portable sinks. There is the cement mixer. And that is the display case. I've already shown, that's the display case, refrigerated display case, a lot of miscellaneous vacuum cleaners, vacuum cleaners back there in that corner. We have these servers. This is a IBM East server. Okay, so here's the hard drives. These are the server hard drives. For instance, this one here, HP 72 gigabyte. On that one, we have a few of these all-in-one computers. They're running Vista. Here's another one of these hard drives. This is a 36 gigabyte. And as you can see, we have quite a few of them. We actually have more out there. That one is, I can't see it, Cheetah. And so